Welcome to Alterview, a YouTube channel where we discuss alternate history, alternate science, and different alternate theories across subjects. Our aim is to come up with unlikely answers to questions you did not think about asking, and alternative solutions to different issues across the world. Today, we'll be discussing an important topic, climate change. More specifically, what if climate change is real? As a species, we humans tend to disagree on a lot of things. If you go through our history, you'll find that we let a lot of our differences stand in our way to progress, like race, religion, gender, nationality, wealth, personal opinions, sexual orientations, and whatnot. However, some things in life are bigger than our differences. Some things really need all of us to come together for the common good of everyone, none more than climate change, which has the potential to drive us to extinction if we don't take it seriously. Until recently, the world's opinion on climate change was pretty clear. Every nation in the world agreed that it's not good for our planet and made plans to come together and fight against it. However, when Donald Trump became the president of the United States in January 2017, things started to change a little bit. Trump's administration and several Republicans in his party are supporters of fossil fuels, which are one of the primary causes of global warming. This became a major issue when Trump shocked the world by saying that he wishes to withdraw from the Paris Climate Accord, a global agreement aimed at preventing an increase in global temperature levels. Trump's stance left the United States as the only nation in the world to refuse the deal. Since then, his government has gone on to say or do several things that are both hilarious and terrifying. In fact, some of them, including the president himself, once believed that climate change wasn't real and was a hoax created by the Chinese government. For the sake of the world, let's stop and assume that climate change is real. It is. Let's say it really affects all of us. It does. And for a moment, consider that if we don't act now, it will cause devastating effects to our future. It will. If it makes you feel any better, you wouldn't be the first person to think that. Who else, you ask? In addition to every country in the world, Leonardo DiCaprio, that's who. Him and 97% of climate scientists out there, including government organizations like NASA, and also every other major company you've heard of, all of them agree that humans have had an adverse effect on the planet over the last 100 years. And it's not just about everybody agreeing to something. The world has shown us signs that things are getting worse. In the last 100 years, we've produced more greenhouse gases that cause climate change than in the entire history of mankind. Our planet has become hotter by 2 degrees Celsius since 1900. We've recorded the hottest years the world has seen in human history 17 times since just 2000. Our sea levels have increased by up to 8 inches. More than half of it happened in the last 30 years. If you still don't think this is a big deal, let me give you a perspective of what can happen if we continue at this rate. By 2030, a little over 10 years from today, an increasing number of farmers will face extreme droughts every year and will not have enough water to produce food for the rest of the world. More people across the world will crowd to cities, and the lack of infrastructure will result in congestion, overpopulation, and more pollution, among other adverse effects. Up to 30% of the world's population is expected to be living in poverty due to increased costs, lack of opportunities, and unemployment. By 2050, around 30 years from today, the Arctic Circle will be ice-free for the first time, making thousands of species of plants, animals, birds, fish, and everything else that's dependent on them go extinct. Certain parts of the world will see extreme weather regularly, including devastating storms, floods, tsunamis, and hurricanes. Other tropical regions will see heat waves, which will cause a scarcity of clean water and healthy food across the globe. We'll see an unexpected spread of deadly diseases across large populations due to weather changes and lack of resources. By 2100, at the end of the century, water levels will increase by up to 8 feet across the world, leading to countries like Netherlands, UK, Japan, Vietnam, and over a dozen island nations getting devastated beyond recognition. Cities like Shanghai, Hong Kong, Rio, Miami, and Alexandria will be completely underwater. And others like Los Angeles, San Francisco, New York, London, and Dubai will be partially submerged. More than 1 billion people, or close to 20% of the world's population, will be stateless climate refugees because of these effects, and will have to find new homes in safer parts of the world. What does all this mean? It means we've screwed over our planet for our selfish needs, and it's getting worse with every passing day. All of these are dire consequences, and it's important that all of us recognize climate change to be real. Not only for ourselves, but for all of humanity and its future. Please spread the word to anybody who thinks otherwise, and help them understand why each and every one of us needs to take this seriously. If you are a citizen of the United States, you can go one step further and tell Donald Trump's administration that you are against them pulling out of the Paris Climate Agreement. Just click on the link in the description to get started. If you enjoyed watching this video, please show us some support by hitting the like button and subscribing to our channel. To learn more about this topic, check out some of these videos that offer some great insights on climate change. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next one.